So today we will paint grapes with watercolor. So let's get started. For this painting, I am using 300 gsm watercolor paper. I am doing this type of painting for the first time. That paint I am using are Camel Artist watercolor cakes. Our base is done. Now I will use color pencils for finishing. Enjoy the reveal. If you like this painting, then hit the like and subscribe to my channel for upcoming videos.